Going into that bullpen, the key for guys coming out of that pen is throwing strikes.
Lindor drives it deep center field. Goodbye. Francisco Lindor puts the Indians in front 8-7 with his third home run of the year. And that was a jolt to straightaway center field.